Did you know in Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire? Due to the film continuity, Polyjuice doesn't affect the drinker's voice, so it remains unclear how Barty Crouch could sound like Alastor Moody. Perhaps Barty learned how to imitate Alastor's voice by interrogating him, or perhaps it was a mistake on the filmmaker's part. Another possibility is that Barty used a potion or spell to gain Alastor's voice.
For longer videos, click the link in the comments below.